You know Mom was afraid of you, right?
She thought she loved you, I'm sure. She didn't.
Now, her heart was too big to admit it, but she knew.
She knew what?
You're a monster. Not the Saki, no, she's okay with that.
Hell, even I could have been okay if you'd only been just right in the head.
You're lying.
All those pills that she took? She couldn't stand to be around you.
Stop saying that!
I know what you said to her.
I know what you called her, she told me.
She loved me.
No one could love you.
Not the real you.
Alex loves me.
Until she finds someone that can f*** her.
If we were to post an officer at the home of every woman that gets threatening messages online, we'd have no one left to patrol the streets. Look, the truth is that in cases of harassment like this, actual violence is extremely rare.
But it has happened.
Have you considered shutting down your online accounts?
It's just I live online. All my music stuff is online.
Well, my advice is to keep saving posts like this so that we can build a case if they ever do something.
Something like what?
In the meantime, just try to go about your day-to-day life.
Yeah. Sorry about that. He's friendly. Come here. Hey. Sit. Hi there. I'm Joe.
Nice to meet you.
It's pretty cold out, isn't it?
Yeah, look at you. You're all cold. We better get you in.
You said shit.
I did say shit. Yeah, I did.
I got you some trouble there. Sorry about that. Well, you folks stay warm. Please, let's go. Let's go home. Come on, let's go. All right, you folks have a good day.
Wait, you think I killed Carter?
You had motive. You just told us as much.
Look, Travis Carter got what he deserved. But he didn't get it from me.
Then how'd you get the gash on your hands?
I make shaker furniture as a hobby. I was turning a chair leg on the lathe and the chisel broke. You guys are sure that's not any of the other girls?
Other girls?
They're the girls that Travis raped.
The only girl that Travis Carter was ever accused of raping was Sophie.
I assume Elise was the one that pointed you to me.
Esteban DeMarco. He works as an enforcer for Lucio and Max Barada. Drugs, guns, extortion, everything.
Convergence, I love it.
First they disappear Frank McCrory. Then Yuri Kumarin. He runs a Russian crew in the Junction. We've been on him 24/7. Nothing solid yet.
Find the bodies, match the gun.
We need DeMarco to lead us to the bodies. How can he do that sitting in a cell?
Okay, I love you. I would do anything to bring Chris back, anything.
A little late for that.
I know things got out of hand, okay? I admit that. But if Chris wanted to play ball, he needed to be a whole lot tougher than he was.
I am so sick of hearing
Tell me, what do you want me to do, Jessica? Just tell me and I will do it.
Retrofitters breached the interior support, so the ceiling's coming down pretty fast. Got the workers out just in time.
Where does Jesse want us?
My money's on broom detail.
Nobody else goes in. Burr, where's Captain Presley?
Just look for the red helmet.
No, Burr. Where's Jesse?
Head to 24th, Captain unaccounted for.
Thank you.